Hey guys, it's DanMan272 here with actually a video, not a live stream, I know. I'm joined by a new friend today, Chris. And, And we're going to be doing some hide and seek. We're taking this concept from Jack Ultra Gamer. So credit is due, whatever, I forget the saying. Anyways, that's where we got the idea from. And you want to be seeker first, or you want me to be seeker first?
It doesn't matter.
I'll be seeker first.
Okay.
I'm gonna switch cars though.
Yeah, he's coming in right now.
So we're gonna be doing this in the Byron Bay area because there's only two of us and basically staying where all the houses are.
Yeah.
I want a car that gets up and moves and handles good. That is tempting.
Okay, you were in the right spot, because I can come out now.
I'm not in the spot yet, no, I'm still getting my vehicle.
Oh, okay.
Yes. Actually, I would, except I want something that's fun to drive. Yeah, we'll get in this one.
Okay, so we just have to stay where the houses are, right? We don't. Other than that, there's no,
we just gotta stay in the Byron Bay area. Stay within all the houses are.
Okay, that's fair.
Yeah. Alright, I found a car I wanna drive.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna go to my spot now. I'm coming out, so hide if you're out there.
I'm not, I'm coming out now.
Okay, I'm gonna start differently. We're gonna start, if you're the seeker, you're gonna start. Actually, we'll start at the normal spot. I thought about starting at the roundabout, but then I realized it was too close.
Okay, I am driving now, so.
Are you out and about?
Yep.
Okay, I'll start seeking for you now. What are you driving?
I'm not gonna tell you.
Damn it.
Part of the fun.
Oh hey, I have to turn all my shit off. Whoops. I could have just cheated massively there. Fuck. Settings, there it is. Hub and gameplay. Off. Right, hopefully, okay, here we go. Okay. Okay, so that guy crushed his headlights. That's not good. Why do I feel like that's you? Wait, is that you or?
No, I don't see you.
Weird blue Ford Fiesta. Weird. Boy. Pretty sure that's you. That is definitely not an AI.
Dang it.
Yeah, that is definitely not an AI. Oh, guys, I guess we'll do multiple rounds. Alright, I'll go get my car now. That was quicker than expected.
Yeah.
Good car choice, by the way. Alright, go to the spot.
Where's that spot?
Just go on the far side near the west. Make sure to turn off your mini map and all that
stuff.
That's fine.
So I should just like stay here where I am, where you caught me, pretty much.
Okay, yeah. Are you gonna switch vehicles or no?
Yeah, I switched.
Okay.
You'll know it's me, trust me.
Yeah, I don't feel like spending money to get my car delivered to me, so.
Just tell me when you're ready.
Alright, this is gonna be hard for me because I don't like driving at slow speeds in this game.
Is that a yes?
Huh?
Can I start?
No, I'm not in there. Hang on.
Okay. I gotta turn all my stuff off too.
Okay, you can start now.
Hold on, I gotta turn off all my stuff. Map off.
Is your mini map off and stuff?
Yeah, I just turned it off. Names over cars off. Yeah. Okay. I'm good now. Okay.
You're nowhere near me right now.
That guy's got a blinker. This you?
Damn it! How'd you get me so quick?
Well, I hit you and then I didn't see a flashing light.
Ah, the damn flashing light.
Okay. Now I have to find a different car. I think I know what I'm gonna take now.
Alright, I'll disappear quickly. I'm gonna have to buy a car for the next round, damn it. But yeah, so far, it's one day and one Chris. We're only 10 minutes into the video. What?
Okay, and how many?
Huh?
How much time passes before you say, like, I've won? Or you've won?
Half an hour. So we still got, 18 minutes to go.
No, I'm talking about, like, if you're searching, how long does it take to say, like, I've won?
If you tag the person, they say it.
Yeah, I know, but, like, if you don't find me, like, how long would it take to just say, oh, you won?
We'll say if you stay hidden for 5 minutes.
Okay, that works.
Should have clarified that at the beginning, guys. Sorry.
Okay. Yep. Okay, are you in your spot?
Yeah, I'm just getting my car right now. We gotta do one of these in Blizzard Mountain at some point.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Tune in for the next episode. We'll do that for you guys at home. Okay, go.
Okay, I'm just coming out now, so.
Alright. Let me know when you're in the place. Say go whenever you get past the first house. Yeah.
Okay.
Next episode, this will be a lot more refined, and maybe I can get a third player.
Okay. I am driving out of the festival now.
Okay.
I'd be surprised if it takes you a while to find me.
Oh, is it not that good of a car to hide in, or?
It's a very bad car, but I don't think I got the color right.
So wait, you're planning on hiding in the bushes somewhere or something, or?
No. Okay, you can start.
Yep. Look how well this car burns. Wait a minute. That was you. You just got lucky because my car is not the best for handling.
No, it wasn't me. I don't see you anywhere. Like, I don't even see you on my mini-map.
Okay. Hey, can you quickly set the party to invite only? I'm stationary right now.
Okay.
Are you setting the party to invite only?
No, I can in a second.
Oh, wait, am I at the... It's your... You're the party leader. Go to party controls.
Yeah, I forgot about that. Yeah, I forgot.
Yeah, it's in party controls.
Okay. There, now it's
invite
only.
Okay, resuming. Resuming timer. We still have more than 4 minutes to go.
Okay. I'm really surprised how you haven't found me yet.
You have 4 minutes to go still. And I'm going to find you. You got really quiet all of a sudden.
I don't know why, because you're not on my main map. You're in the right part.
Wait, do they have left-hand drive cars in this game?
Yes.
That AIs drive?
I don't know.
Because I think I just found you. Yellow BMW?
Nope.
Wow. Okay, so you're in that Fiat. Great Fiat I found earlier.
No, I'm not in that Fiat. Oh my god, when you find me you're gonna be like, how did I not find that earlier?
I think I already saw you.
What did you think? What do you think I'm in?
Gray Fiat.
No. It's actually like the complete opposite of a gray Fiat.
Really?
I mean, I'm not really sure what that'd be, but.
Wow. Something bright then. There's another fucking Ford Transit. Hey, wait a second.
I don't see you.
Damn it!
I don't know where you are.
I'm in the wrong side of town.
Where are you near? Are you near like stores or are you near houses?
I think I just found you. Is that you I'm pushing against?
Nope.
Is Wow, the AI is really pissing me off today.
Oh yeah, you're in the right town. You're in the right part. Just saw you on my actual like real map. You haven't found me yet.
Why?
Looks like I may have won this round.
You're about to win this round, which is gonna piss me off.
Yeah, you're gonna be even more mad.
Red Mazda, is that you?
Driving. No. Here, where are you? I'll come closer to you. Okay, just hold on.
You won, congratulations. Damn it!
Did
I
actually?
Where the hell were you?
Here, I'll come find you. Just stay where. Here, I'm like right near you too.
Oh, what the frick?
I'm coming.
Oh, what? I never realized there was this field here. This, like, I don't know what this is.
Here, I'm coming. Found you. I'm here.
Oh my god! How the F did I miss that?
I really don't know.
He took a page right from Jack Ultra Gamer. What the F? Damn it, dude.
Okay.
Alright, go far away. I'm gonna switch cars.
I'll just stay here and you can just drive away a little bit. Choose wisely.
I have, don't worry about it.
Okay, just tell me when you're ready, because I'm...
Turn off your mini-map.
Oh, yep, forgot about that.
I'll turn mine on quickly, because I want to see where the F you are.
Okay. Okay, now... I am ready. Whenever you are.
Okay, the 5 minutes will start. Hang on, in one minute.
Hey, can I start?
And 3, 2, 1, begin.
Okay. God, I hate this car.
Remember, the rules are to call someone out. You gotta tap them and ask if that's you or not. Or ask them if...
Wait, the person. Are you a white Fiat?
No.
Oh, okay. Do you see me on your mini-map?
No.
You?
Damn it! WTF!
I don't even think that's a... I don't think that's a civilian car.
I saw it somewhere. I remember I saw it somewhere. Or saw something very like close to it.
Okay.
Well, that sucks.
Oh. I'll get in another car.
Alright. Yeah, we got time for one more round.
That's fine.
Even though you pretty much won this game. It's 3-1 right now. You pretty much won it.
Yeah, I'm not sure if this is a civilian car, but I'm gonna take it anyway. Already passed by it. Okay. Okay, go ahead.
Okay,
whenever you're ready.
Let's give it a test.
Okay, I am ready to get out of here. Go, go, go. I haven't seen what you are yet. And the video playback will confirm I don't know what the hell you are. Tell you, it's a little more difficult playing with a cat on your lap. Is that you I just crashed into?
No.
Wait, what the hell? There's a blue Ford behind me. Where'd that go? Is that you I just tapped?
Yeah.
Your side of your car gave you away. You should have turned off damage.
I should have.
Well, that was a short round, and that's all we have time for today in this video. Stay tuned. I think hopefully I can get another couple buddies to join us when we do the next one. Which will hopefully be in Blizzard Mountain, because that I haven't seen anybody do that one yet. That sounds fun. Till next time, guys. Sleep tight. Don't let the dead...